The next speaker is Despine Doman. He's a writer for the newspaper Fight Racism, Fight Imperialism.
It is so good to see this many people here today to protest about police brutality against systemic racism all across the imperialist world.
Yes!
The British capitalist class and their sycophants have been quick to condemn the so-called violence and the looting occurring in protests across the world. But was not Britain's wealth built up looting the resources of colonised people all across the world?
Yes! Yes!
Was it not looting when Britain kidnapped untold millions of Africans and used those profits to fund their industrial revolution?